Hello friends, this video on understanding elementary shapes part 4 is brought to you by examfear.com. No more fear from exam. Okay, so based on whatever we have learned about line segments, let's look at some questions now. Question number 1. If A, B, C are 3 points on a line such that AB is equal to 5 cm, BC 3 cm and AC 8 cm, which one of them lies between the other two? Okay, let us first make a rough sketch looking at the question. So it says that A, B, C are 3 points on one line. That means all of these lie on the same straight line. Now AB is 5 centimeters. So if we assume that this is AB and this is 5 centimeters, BC is 3 centimeters. Now it's very obvious that BC, well, C could be either here, C could also be here. So it could be 3 cm on right side or 3 cm on left side. So where would be C? That depends on the value of AC. So if you see here, AC is 8 cm. Now here you see AB is 5, AC is 8. That means AC is more than AB. So obviously C has to be somewhere here. So only if C is here, then AC will be 8 and at the same time BC would be 3. So BC, if BC is 3 cm, then how much is AC? AB plus BC, that is 5 plus 3, which is 8, and that is what is given in the question. So that means who lies in between? B lies between A and C. So let's try to draw this. So using a ruler, you draw first a line of 5 centimeters. So this 5 centimeter would be AB. Then you draw another 3 centimeters. So this would be C. So with this, you can say that AB is 5 centimeters, BC is 3 centimeters. So how much is AC? AC is AB plus BC, which is equal to 8 centimeter. Now whenever you have a relation like this, let's say that you, if you have 3 points A, B, C on the same line such that AC is equal to AB plus BC, that itself, this relation itself shows that B lies between A and C. Look at the sequence here, A, B, B, C. That means B is in between A and C. So if this relation holds true for any 3 points which are lying on the same line, that would mean that B is the midpoint, B is lying between A and C. Okay, question number 2. Verify whether D is the midpoint of AG or not. Okay, so A is here, G is here. So D, we have to find out if this point D is the midpoint of AG or not. Midpoint means D should lie exactly in between of AG. That means AD should be equal to DG. So the meaning of this is D is the midpoint of AG. That actually means that AD should be equal to DG. Okay, so for this, what we do, we start measuring, and for that we make use of the divider. So first let's measure the length AD. So we have adjusted the opening of the divider so that the two ends of the divider are located on A and D respectively. Now let's move the same divider. Do not alter the adjustment of the divider. So keep the same opening of the divider, but now you try to place the two ends on D and G. So if the two ends lie exactly on D and G, that means that AD is equal to DG because your opening is as per the length of AD. So if it is still overlapping on D and G respectively, that means DG is equal to AD. And if that is true, that means D is the midpoint of AG. Question number 3. Draw any line segment AB. Take any point C lying in between A and B. Measure the lengths of AB, BC and AC. Is AB is equal to AC and AC plus CB? Okay, let's do the drawing. Okay, so let's say that we have to first draw a line segment AB. So let's draw any random line segment like this, which is AB. So let's call this point as A and this point as B. This is B and this is A. Now we have to take any point C lying in between A and B. So let's say that we take this point as C. So if you take this point as C, what is the length of AC? So in that case, AC is 5 centimeters. What is the length of BC? So if you measure the length of BC alone, how much would be the length of BC? This would be 9 centimeters. Now, because it starts from 5 till 14, but when you actually measure the length of BC, you would keep the 0 of the scale here. And you would see that BE coincides with 9. So it is 9 centimeter. And how much is AB? AB is 14 centimeter. So what is it? AB, which is 14 centimeter, is actually equal to AC plus CB. Now we have come across the same relation in one of the previous problem, which said that if you ever have three points lying on the same line such that AB is equal to AC plus CB, what does that mean? Which point lies in between? Obviously C. Look at the sequence. A, C, C, B. So C lies between A and B.
Thank you. Please visit examfear.com for free quality education. You can learn with a simple 4-step learning process wherein you can watch video lessons, you can ask your questions, you can refer notes, and you can take a free online test. We have content for class 6 to 12 on physics, chemistry, mathematics, and biology along with practical videos. So please subscribe to our channel for daily updates. Thank you.